Okay, so in this question, we're asked to match descriptions to the parts regarding the globe. So, what are the imaginary vertical lines in the globe that you'll see?